you guys, welcome back. So today we are going to dive deeper into the Gallardo story. So as you can see, changes, which is exciting. First change we see is a new house for Brooke, which is exciting, and a new season. It is fall. So some time has passed, and I'm pretty sure, yes, it's the end of fall. Okay, so we're about to hit into winter here, and let's talk about the changes. So Brooke and Eric started dating and they moved in together. Brooke ditched her small house, Eric ditched his shell of a house, and they picked a nice Cody Farm country house, and it is so pretty. I love it. Brooke, as you can see, has a little bit new look for Brooke. Eric taking a nap over there. He's just hanging out. But yes, so that is exciting. I know what you're thinking. Time has passed. Have we figured out any answers about whose baby that is over there in Jillian's house? No, we haven't. I really don't think Thad and Jillian have been doing much communication about it, but I'm hoping, since some time has passed, we're going to be able to get some answers, but not quite yet. If you are observant little friends, you may notice another thing. Down here in this corner, Brooke is eating for two. This is a brand new thing that we just figured out here, literally before I hit the record button, so I'm a little bit thrown for that. So, the end of summer, her and Eric just kind of decided, you know what, let's take this to the next level. We're not getting any younger, so let's see how this works. So they both ditched their house, they bought this beautiful house in the country, and they're just kind of living life. Brooke was just outside raking up some leaves. Eric just got home from work, and that's where we are. That is where we're picking up this story. So it is Thursday evening. She just kind of grabbed a snack. Some mac and cheese made by Eric, so get a boy. But that's that. Oh, little Dixie's out here all wet. Remove cone. Is it time? Yeah, let's get that cone off. But Brooke, that's better. Yeah, some of our shiny little plate. Let's throw that away. So let's do a little bit of a recap. If you are new to the channel, please do not be afraid to look back at the first season. Things got very dramatic, all right? Brooke and her brother were living together, along with her brother's girlfriend, fiance, and never really got along. Jillian was being sneaky, and all of a sudden, her brother disappeared and could not be found. Could not be found. Towards the end of the series, we found out that he was kidnapped in the jungle, and he finally made his way back, and eat if you're hungry, girl. Eat! But, found his way back, but he found Jillian with a new baby. So, did that baby happen? Did that baby come from Thad before he left, or Jillian and her mystery lover, who Brooke did catch? There's drama there. There is drama. So make sure you watch it. Very excited for the ending of that season. So this one's going to be taking a little bit of time to pick back up. But obviously we have our own babies to worry about. We did not find out who the baby is yet, or who the baby's father is yet. So we're kind of excited to see where that goes. But yeah, I think the way we talked about, I think each episode we're going to follow a different hunk of this family and story, because obviously we have different pieces going on here. So that's exciting. Penny Pizzazz inviting my boyfriend out. Girl, step back, okay? But yeah, I think we're going to wrap this little intro up. This is Jillian's... Oh, this is not Jillian's life. This is Brooke's life as of now. So we're about to hit the nice chilly season of winter. We're about to pop out a little baby of our own, I guess. And that is exciting. So I'm sure Brooke is very excited to start her own little chapter of her life. But yeah, make sure you guys, if you didn't already, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell notification. We have two other series going on in the channel. I have the Not So Berry Challenge, which is taking forever because I don't get a lot of time to play. And that one is just strictly challenge-based and gameplay, and that was probably on the back burner just because it takes a lot. And I have a new Let's Play that's coming in that I'm excited to show you guys. That's going to be coming up here pretty soon. It's a cute little family about a girl that's trying to help her parents out by living with her grandparents and her little rebellious sister. So that's in the works right now. I'm really excited for you guys to meet that new family because I've kind of already found a place in my heart for them, so I hope you enjoy them. We have a new expansion pack coming out here in the next couple weeks, so I'm excited to see how that content rolls into all of our stories. So yeah, please do not be afraid to find me on social media. I am SimmerMD and WhiteKnightMD on Twitter. And then I am WhiteKnightMD all across the board on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. Find me. Connect with me and let's talk. Let's talk about our favorite Sims games, favorite Sims moments. Share your content with me. I love to get ideas. I love to see other people's ideas. And it's just fun. That's why we're here, right? It's the community and it's really exciting. So make sure you guys stick around and come back. And until then, I will see you next time. Bye.